بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم سبحان الله الله عز وجل جل جلاله He commands the Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم to make dua وقل ربي زدني علما Ask, oh Allah says, say, oh Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم Say, oh my Lord, my sustainer, my protector, my provider Increase me in knowledge. That's the only dua you'll find in the Quran where Allah Azza wa Jal commands the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam to be increased in, to show you the importance of knowledge. The Prophet, he was known to make the dua, Allahumma inni as'aluka ilman nafi'a. So he would say, oh Allah, I ask you of beneficial knowledge. And without a doubt, beneficial knowledge are knowledge that come from Allah Azza wa Jal. The knowledge that will protect you in this life and in the year after, that will benefit you. The Quran and the Sunnah. Those are knowledge that come down from Allah Azza wa Jal. And what's the next one? What's the next knowledge that's beneficial? The way the scholars explain the Quran and the Sunnah. The Sahaba, the companions, those men that were around him, their understanding of the Quran and the Sunnah, the benefit they got out of it, the way they understood it, that's learn this knowledge and you will not be misguided, inshallah. You will not fall into innovation. May Allah Azza wa Jal protect you and I from distraction, from drama, from confusion. Ameen. And increase us. Ameen.